about the Hawaii response, Mr. President?
Nothing there.